Folks, this is lovely waltz from. I always thought it was Scots, apparently, the guy who wrote it is English, but that's okay because I sort of am. I'm a bit of each too. And it's called Margaret's Waltz, and figured I'd play it in honour of my Aunt Margaret's birthday, which is right around now. And it goes as follows. Chris Waltz. There you go.